Sorry, can I just speak for a minute?
Absolutely, absolutely, thank you.
My name is David Berry. Thank you to the members of the committee, Madam Chairman, for letting me speak today on Senator Conway's bill. That was a pretty grim picture of what's going to happen if we don't take serious action against carbon pricing. Those targets down the road are going to be hard to meet. The Energizer Bound Coalition is working very hard with Senator Calkin to come up with a specific market-based initiative that is going to help us get to where we need to go on these issues. But we have to face reality. We're not going to get help from Washington on this. I think it's pretty safe to say that, considering with the administration. That means action has to be taken at the state level, and it means all the people in this room who are concerned about this problem and want to see it solved need to work together. That includes the administration, you lawmakers, and us advocates. That's why I'm standing up today to say that I'm endorsing what Senator Conway does. I think we have a stronger solution that gets us there faster, but we all need to work together, and we need to keep this issue front and center, because it is the most important global environmental issue we face, and it's going to take efforts from all of us working together to solve it.